Situated in the centre of the city of Preston in Lancashire is a landmark that completely dominates the skyline. At 309 feet, its spire is the third tallest in the whole of the United Kingdom, and it's the tallest of any parish church. It dates back to 1854, when all of the local churches were very busy indeed. A new church was needed, and so important was it to the local community that it said that even the poorest families gave a penny a week to help fundraise. Three interesting facts for you. One, it's believed to have been built on the former site of a leper hospital. When they were building the foundations, they found lots of skeletons with leprosy. Two, it has the heaviest swinging bell in the whole of Lancashire at 1.5 tons. And three, it was the last spire to be worked upon by TV presenter and renowned steeplejack Fred Dibner before his retirement and death. Indeed, he even left his ladders here. So without further ado, we give you St. Walburge's Church.